What's up, gang? I've got a cold. But anyway, I'm gonna be playing Halls of Torment. It's like one of those bullet heavens, like, what is it, Vampire Survivors kind of thing. Except it looks like old RPG games, which I've never really played. I think I played like a little bit of Diablo 2 at my cousin's when I was like 11 or something. I played some Neverwinter Nights as well, but that's not really similar. Anyway, this isn't like those games, so I don't know why I'm even saying that. But it looks like old RPGs. Anyway, I haven't played it yet. I think Swordsman is the only guy we can choose. Holy crap, that's loud. Oh man, that's loud. Let's do a cool... I like the target. I don't know what any of these are, so I probably shouldn't mess with them too much. That looks good. What is this? I did like step into the gate and then immediately this thing. I stepped in here and then immediately exited out the game. So maybe that stone is something else. Alright, we're in it immediately. Look at this footwork. Holy shit. He knows how to move. I didn't read any of those tutorial messages. Alright, I mean, it's pretty basic. Okay, we got a special move with right click. I think we leveled up. Oh, maybe that was just leveling up. Maybe I just pressed right click at the same time I leveled up. Attack speed. Area slash cone size. Sorry about my voice, by the way. I'm all stuffy. Base crit chance. And range. Let's do... I guess attack speed is probably the best. I have played one of these bullet heaven type games. I never played Vampire Survivors, but I did play... Yeah, that's just the level up. I don't know if right click does anything. Block strength. I didn't know there was blocking. Let's not do that. Let's do cone size. There's like a note icon over here. Money? Oh. I have equipped those. Okay, so we've got like active abilities. We've got armor and stuff. Okay, cool. That all looks fine. I want to kind of like group these guys up and collect my XP here. Health regen might be nice. Movement speed. I'm just gonna go with movement speed. That's like really, really strong, I think. In these kinds of games. Anyway, I think I interrupted myself earlier. I have played one of these bullet heaven type games. I played 20 minutes until dawn quite a bit. Never played any of the others. Never played Vampire Survivors or anything. But I quite enjoyed 20 minutes till dawn. It's kind of like a simplistic version of this genre. Pickup range, I like. Let's do pickup range. I like just getting like the basic. Uh-oh, I'm kind of boxing myself in here. I kind of like just getting basic like stat upgrades and not getting too wacky and wild with my weapons and stuff. That's just more fun to me. Like, if I could just make one weapon really strong rather than having a whole bunch of different ones. Oh, we got blobs now. Oh, cool. You can knock over the fire. Oh, there's a lot of blobs. I better get myself clear here. Oh, beautiful. He seemed like a bit better. Like we're getting stronger upgrades here. Base health, block strength, base defense. I don't know. Those sound kind of lame. Critical hit chance and range. Let's do this. That seems pretty good. Having range would be better because I could hit more people at the same time. Is that a boss or is that just like a stronger guy? I guess it's a boss. Oh, he's got a lot of health. Let's get some XP here. Oh, cone size I really like, actually. Oh, but this is also range and cone width. I don't know. This applies to everything. This just applies to my weapon, which is all we have right now. So I think I'm just gonna go with this. Oh, there's a big pile of coins there. Oh, pickup range. I like more cone size. I like. Let's do pickup range. I like being able to collect the money and stuff without having to put myself in too much danger. XP. Alright, we're getting there. I mean, we're pretty good shape here, I think. I want to get this guy dead before I move on, before I keep going toward the scroll. There's also like a glove up at the top. I don't know what that is. Range. Attack speed. I'm just going to do that. Can I just hold it down? Oh, okay. I've been clicking the whole time. I don't know if you can hear me. I've just been clicking frantically, but I have not needed to do that. All right. Oh, this is the scroll that we're after. Oh, and an ability. Okay, cool. Fires needles at random nearby enemies in quick succession. Multi-hit increases the attack speed. I don't know what that means. Multi-hit increases the attack speed. The attack speed of what? Multi-hit? Maybe multi-hit is like some kind of upgrade you can get and it makes these needles fire faster? Strikes random enemies with lightning and stuns surrounding enemies around the target. Hit enemies get electrified. Arcane splinters shoot short-range projectiles in a vertical spread pattern. Projectiles remain for a short while, dealing damage to enemies that touch them. I kind of like lightning strike. That sounds pretty cool. Actually, we're kind of going with like an attack speed thing, so maybe we should do this. Oh, yeah. I didn't know it was a passive. That's cool. Damage would be nice. Let's just do damage. All these others look kind of boring. Oh, it feels good to just cleave through all these skeletons. Okay, more damage. 20% attack speed for phantom needles. Or more cone size, man. That's tough. I kind of like this ability, actually. I don't know what's, like, mathematically the best. This is the biggest number. This is 20% the biggest number, so let's do that, right? I can definitely feel it. It definitely shoots faster. There's, like, a... Oh shit, there's little goblins now. Little demon imps. movement speed I like. Well, I'm just gonna keep doing that. It's just so nice to have movement speed when you need it. Oh, these are like tougher skeletons. I can't just one-shot them anymore. Critical hit chance, eh. These are all so boring. Let's do crit chance, I guess. I don't really feel like I need defense right now. As long as we don't get hit. What need have we for health? Oh shit, I should have taken defense. I'm scared. Alright, we're getting there. I mean, like, this is still not a problem. I don't even know what the imps do, to be honest. Range. Let's do range. It seems like they're gonna force us to take some kind of defensive ability. I wanna get up all this XP over here. Man, it would have been really nice to read that tutorial, like, read what all the buttons are. Because I feel like I'm missing something. I don't know how to block. Oh, maybe block is just something automatic. Chance to block is 50%. Yeah, okay. That's cool. Let's do health regeneration, I guess. Oh, that's a big boy. That's a big boy there. Alright. Alright, this is not good. Ow. Ow. Owie. Good thing I can outrun him. Get this XP back here. Oh yeah, that feels good. Okay, what do we got? I like this a lot. Crit damage. I don't really have much crit chance, so let's just do this. This is gonna be pretty big, actually. Let's just get this guy dead before we really try to travel any further. So I guess what we're heading after this scroll is an ability. Which doesn't sound too bad. Oh, we got him. We got him. Now I just have to get the treasure. Cone size. Yeah, let's do this one. I like this. Man, these are tough skeletons. I have to get around them. I can't just go through them. Like I have been. Oh, one item. Crit chance. Health. Crit damage. Well, I mean, crit damage is kind of useless if you don't have any chance to crit. So, I think let's take that. Okay. Oh, a lot of shields. Okay. Let's get through here. I want that money. This is gonna get me killed. Oh, maybe not. The shields are actually not that bad. Alright, let's keep moving. There's a wizard or something? A warlock? Yep. Not a problem. Range? the only thing decent there. Okay. Oh, hit 20 enemies with a single attack. That's pretty good. I want all this XP. I really gotta get a move on though. Like, I'm just wasting too much time here, I think. Or maybe not. I mean, it's good to get XP and level up. Oh, and there's so much here. 20 damage, 20% damage. Pickup range. I really like pickup range, but it's hard to pass up the damage. But if we take pickup range, it'll just get us two more upgrades faster, sort of, in a way. It's so hard to choose. It's so hard to choose, man. Let's do pickup range. I know that's probably bad, but, like, the longer range we have, the more we can just back up and still collect all the XP. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna, like, actually start moving toward this, ability now. Percent damage, attack speed. I don't know. I really like the attack speed. Damage, we're pretty weak though. I think I'm gonna take that. We are not one-shotting stuff like we used to. Let's try and get all these skeleton mages out of here. Ow, man, that was dumb of me. Oh, these are big slimes. Okay. I see you. I see you. There's another boss over there. Let's do attack speed this time. Just to mix it up. If nothing else. Oh, there's a bunch of boxes here and I can kill this mage with the fire. Well, maybe I should lure the big guy into the fire. There we go. That helps a little bit. Oh, I got stuck on the pillar. We're definitely starting to feel threatened at this point. It's not just a walk in the park anymore. I should have been able to dodge that. All right, get that money. Oh, another ability. Okay, cool. Metal orbs that circle around the player and damage enemies. Orb speed increases with movement speed. That would be pretty nice because we're kind of stacking movement speed a little bit. But also, lightning strike. I'm not doing the arcane splitters. It's lightning strike or astronomer's orbs. And I think I'm just going to do lightning strike because, well, I don't know. I'll probably regret this. Let's do the orbs. Oh, okay. They go actually a lot further out than I thought they would, so I'm pleased with this, actually. That seems pretty nice. Yeah. Oh, I just want movement speed. Oops. Oh. Cone width, crit damage. Let's do the damage for the phantom needles. Oh shit, okay, I'm actually like in a substantial amount of danger now. Substantial amount of danger. These dogs are fast. These dogs are fast as fuck, boy. They look just like the meat dogs from Dark Souls 2. I think they're kind of getting stuck behind the other enemies, which is really nice. Let's do damage. Alright, we're still cooking. We're not doing too bad on health or anything. The regen is working nicely. I like that there's actually like a goal, like a destination to travel to. That's something that was missing in 20 minutes till dawn. You just kind of sit there. If you're like strong enough, you just sit there and there's no reason to move. If you're able to just fend off the waves. Oh man, knocking that fire over would be really nice. There's another one here. We probably ought to avoid the green puddles that those slimes are leaving. Actually, our damage is pretty decent. We're able to cleave through these dogs pretty well, actually. Actually, let's do collateral damage. I like that. I like having a big cone. I like my cones big. I don't think we're doing a super great job picking up XP, though. I need to kind of slow down. Go in, like, circles around people. Oh, shit. More damage on Phantom Needles. We are really racking up the... Racking up the achievements here. We're gonna kill this big guy. Fuck. Oh, I don't think we're gonna do it. To be honest with you. Oh, the fire is gonna be good. That's a good fire right there. Let's collect some XP. Leveling up would be really nice. Oh, here we go. Damage, distance. Oh, or we could get more width and range with the main weapon. Oh, that's kind of a hard choice. I don't know how good the orbs are, though. I'm gonna do main weapon. Because it's something I can control a bit better than the orbs. Get rid of those fast boys. We get them halfway down. That's pretty good. There's some carrots there. Oh, and another fire. I need to get him on the other side of this fire. I just gotta go through it. Oh, give me those carrots. I really think this, these spikes are saving my ass a lot. I'm like, sometimes I'm missing guys and the spike is really pulling through and bailing me out. Oh shit, this is the end. This is the end for sure. Let's get through this wave. I guess crit chance. I don't respect defense. Wizards! Oh! Give me that XP! Those are some big slimes. Fire? Okay, this is a good fire right here. And I fucked it up. I fucked up the fire. I can't even see the boss anymore. I'm just, like, I'm just doing everything I can to stay alive. Maybe he died. No, he's just stuck. He's stuck in all the slowpokes. Okay, what do we got? I guess, regen. I guess regen, maybe crit damage. Let's do crit damage. Because we do crit enough at this point. We do crit enough. Okay, he's dead. He's done. We gotta get to his stuff, though. That's gonna be a tricky trick. I don't think I can get there. I don't think I can get there, man. We're gonna have to take another pass at it. Here we go. Here we go. Okay. Defense, no. Health capacity, defense, no. Pickup range, huge. Hell yeah. I'll absolutely take the pickup range. 0.1 additional attacks? Does that, like, do a double attack every 10? Is that what that means? Orbs. This seems kind of shit, if that's what it is. Let's try it. I can't even tell. I have no idea what it's doing. Oh, more dogs. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm dead. This is the end. Oh, maybe if I could just get to the ability. Oh, my health is kind of fine. If needles could still hit more enemies when the maximum range is reached, they deal their remaining damage as magic damage in an area around them. Okay. Okay, sure. I'm level 30. Damage. Area cone size. I'd really like movement speed, to be honest with you. I'm so fucked. I'm so fucked. I'm so fucked. Movement speed, here we go.
Owie!
These fast skeletons just suck. These fast skeletons suck. Attack speed, pretty good. I gotta break some boxes and try and get some health. I think it's too late. I think I'm just dead. Pickup range. Let's do attack speed. I think we've probably got enough pickup range. I should have respected defense. I should have respected defense, man. Oh, the wizard is kind of weak. If we could actually land some hits on him, we might be able to kill him. There's a big guy there. Where did he come from? If I do this, will that heal me a little bit? Is that how that works? I might have to try it. Yeah, okay. It gave us a little bit of health. That's pretty good, actually. I gotta go get that guy. I gotta go kill that guy. The big guy. The big warrior, dude. Okay, lightning strikes, I guess. It's over. It's over. There's no way. It's cool that the dogs, like, run in circles around you. They don't just head straight for you. Shit. Let's do health. There's no way. There's no way, dude. I'm so dead. I can't. I feel like that was pretty good for my first run. We completed a lot of quests. I didn't even know there were quests. Yeah, there we go. That's all she wrote. I guess I'll just do like one try per episode. If there was like a timer or something that said how long I had to survive, I never even saw it, to be honest with you. I have no idea how close I was to winning. Enter Ember Grounds. Let's just return to camp. We made a lot of money, I think. That seems like a lot of money. We unlocked the Archer, Ember Ground, Stage, multi-hit one. Ring Blade ability. An upgrade for the daggers or whatever, I guess. Shrine of Blessings, I don't know what that is. Spike Boots, just money. We unlock the boss, I guess. I don't know what that is. Items, Necromancer. Scars of Toil. Blessing Strength. Okay. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know what any of that is. We'll figure it out. Oh, there's some of the obelisks I unlocked. Let's take a look at these before I quit. Haunted Caverns. Oh, okay. So this is... just these quests to unlock new rewards and earn gold. So this is the quest board. And the Haunted Caverns, these are the quests we've got. Alright, I don't think I'm going to worry about quests for the first few runs. Because I don't think it really matters. Just surviving is my quest. For now, what is this? Register of Halls? Oh, you select map here, okay. There are a lot of maps, that's cool. For some reason, that skeleton, it looks like there's a live skeleton just peeking out behind the pillar, like waving at you without a hand. That's what it looks like to me. It kind of reminds me of those old I Spy games. Shrine of Blessings. Strengthen your heroes permanently. Okay, this is what you spend your gold on. You got 3,408. Pickup range. You know I'm gonna go for pickup range and movement speed. Yeah, I'll decide that like next time though. Probably better sleep on it. Credits. Look at that. Okay, I think that's all that's here. Yeah, alright. Well, that was Halls of Torment. I'll be playing a lot of this, probably. I don't know if I'll, like... I don't know how long I'm gonna, like, put videos of it up. Who knows? If I absolutely love the game, which it was a lot of fun. I mean, it's just, like, Until Dawn. I really like the Bullet Heaven type games. They're pretty satisfying. But I don't know if I'll like complete the game. I don't know if there's like a boss. If there's different maps, then there's probably like a boss for each map, but there's not like a main end of the game boss. I don't know. Anyway, I'll try the Archer next time and I'll see you then. Maybe we can pull out a win.